The second step in the peer evaluation process is to review the work submitted by your peers. To do this, navigate to the Peer Evaluation Assessment and click View Complete Assessment. Under the Evaluations heading at the bottom of the page, you will see links to the work you have been assigned to evaluate. Most likely, these links will be labeled as User 1, User 2, and so forth, as peer evaluations are typically set up to be anonymous. Click on the first link to view this submission. From this page, you will be able to see what the user has entered into the text editor, as well as links to any files that were uploaded during the submission process. Underneath the submission, you will see the criteria to be used during your evaluation. Read the criteria and provide thoughtful and effective feedback to the author in the text box. When you are finished, click the Save and Next Criteria button. Complete this process for the remaining criteria and click Submit when you are finished. When your evaluation is complete, you will be returned to the main evaluation page. You should now see that your status has been updated to Complete for User 1. Finish evaluating the remaining submissions by clicking on each one and repeating the process.